Three gamers in action. Soya, Dorza and Vezen from the Crash Academy YouTube channel have agreed to go offline to visit the Berlin Museum for Communication. They're checking out the No Pain, No Game exhibition for Euromax. Here, the world of computer games
round one
comes alive, taking on a physical dimension. Take the Pain Station, for instance. Players use their right hand to play Pong, but every time they make a mistake, their left hand gets punished. Electric shocks, heat, and slaps. Whoever pulls their hand away first loses. It's a case of physical and psychological warfare.
It's certainly fun, and you get really competitive despite the pain. You can't pull away because you don't want to seem like a wimp.
This is a new experience for the gamers. Normally, they produce Let's Play videos. To make them, they film themselves playing and provide a running commentary throughout.
Get him, get him!
Actions before words.
Their videos are a big hit online.
Millions of people watch them. It's a kind of a mix of sport and gaming. You can take part yourself and see how others are doing. Lots of people no longer play much themselves, but they like watching other people game. It's a form of entertainment. Of course, it's important for us to pack a lot of tips, tricks, know-how and news into our videos and bring people on board.
Even here at the exhibition, the guys find it hard not to provide a running commentary, even when playing alone in the Ferminator.
Round two!
Okay, let's do this. Star game! Komm, ein Gitter. Ein Gitter muss dabei sein. So ist es.
Wow, the visuals are amazing.
This is just one of 10 exhibits by Cologne-based artist duo Tilman Reif and Volker Morave, also known as Fur. All of their 10 installations feature an interactive component. Players have to exert themselves both physically and mentally. Some of the games are even voice-powered.
The games we build challenge users to interact with the computer in a particular way. We experiment with the different forms of communication that exist between people and machines. Exactly. It's a move away from thumbs and screens. It's about fists and singing.
Volker Morave and Tilman Reif have been working together since 2001. Their first collaboration, the Pain Station, was a huge hit. The Unusual Games console even made it into the Museum of Modern Art in New York. But No Pain, No Game is their first solo exhibition. It's supported by the German cultural institution, the Goethe Institute. After touring Eastern Europe, it came to Germany. The idea is to rekindle people's passion for play.
It's something that somehow gets lost. Children are totally open, they do everything. They sing, they scream, they try new things and they press every key and they don't worry about anything. The exhibition lets you be a kid again.
Round three!
It doesn't take the gamers long to find their inner child. They dive right into the snake pit, a physical take on an early cell phone game.
So, herzlich willkommen und wunderschön. Es ist
welcome, and no, it's not the year 1993. But I think we all played this game on our old Nokia 6310. Now I'm right across from him, we're even bumping into one another.
So, what's the verdict?
I think it's a great concept. It really challenges players physically. It's so much harder than just playing with a joystick and hitting a few keys.
Gaming brought to a whole new level. No Pain, No Game is all about rediscovering the joys of play, a physical challenge in a digital age.
Okay. Oh, this is aber geil.